Tonight, Inside Story takes a look at Gail Kinsley, girlfriend of convicted mass murderer Gordon Harley.
He didn't do it, I just know it. He just wasn't that kind of guy. He's real nice to me and gentle with animals. People was just always out to get him. He liked guns, but so do a lot of guys. He weren't no killer. He would have told me. This is a picture I took of him just a couple days before they came and got him. He didn't do it. I only sold the rights to the story because I figured they was going to tell the truth and because Bert Combe was going to play Gordy and Suzanne Plachette did me. Well, I didn't like the movie because it wasn't like that at all because Gordy didn't do it. He didn't do it. And I don't think Suzanne did me very well. She never even talked to me. I don't know how she could do me. But I got points, I got gross points, and I got paperback rights. But I don't got Gordy. Sure, I got a lot of money now. Well, what's the good? I don't got Gordy. Just didn't do it, I know it. He didn't do it. He didn't do it.
Tune in Friday night at 9 for the real Gordy Harley story, starring Bert Convy and Suzanne Plachette.